Hi ghosties! Did you know that this is where a theatre once stood and one of the actresses still haunts there today? Hi, I'm Becky and I'm a ghost tour guide and paranormal investigator from Gloucester. This is where the old Theatre Royal once stood. Originally built in 1791 on Westgate Street, it had several names and uses, including an underground bar, before it was sold in 1922 to Woolworths, who took out everything, including the auditorium. All that remained were the lighting balcony, some of the lights, the curtains, and the stage door. After Woolworths, it was then run as a Texas DIY before becoming a Poundstretcher. In 2015, it closed, where today it has finally been bought and is being refurbished to be used as an art centre. Today, all that's left is the stage door. Nothing else inside would tell you that it's ever been a theatre. There's a ghost who still resides, however. I think her story has never been fully told. She's very powerful. She's even made a pile of pallets fall over. She has manifested several times, even being seen walking through the warehouse and out the now walled up stage door. And the lighting balcony was still up. She was even being seen staring down at you, but only out of the peripheral of your vision. She was even seen on CCTV, sitting on a chair and walking down the stairs. She even made a letter E appear in the mould on the wall of her dressing room. Some say it's an actress called Eliza Johnson. However, I think we've had the wrong name the whole time, as I can't find any record of her. Story is that Eliza was having an affair with the theatre's manager, John E. Toole. However, when she had fallen in love with him, he rebuffed her advances, where she then hung herself in her dressing room. I think, however, that that's not the end of the story. I think the rest of the story is that she was pregnant by John, either by rape or consensual sex, and being unmarried, she couldn't bear the fallout from this, so death was the only option. Have you ever come in here when it was open and felt seen or heard anything? Okay, let me know. Bye!